strange to you. I might preach the gospel.